This big picture summit is an example of the commitment of the CII to this very, very special and a very visible sector of India. And this year we are focusing on the theme Embracing Innovation in Media towards achieving $100 billion by end of this decade. CII believes that this is one of the most important sectors that is going to make India stand out among the emerging countries, and therefore from our point of view, this needs all the attention that it can from the policymakers in India. Therefore, we are particularly privileged to have the presence of the Honorable Minister Sri Manish Tiwari, who is himself a movie buff. His insights today on how to take the media and entertainment industry to the next milestone of $100 billion will be valuable in guiding our future endeavors. Here I must add that at last year when we had this big picture conference here in Delhi, the Honorable Minister, that was his first day in office, and he made it a point to drop in the evening for a brief while. And his commitment and his encouragement to us would really be very important as we really take on this very challenging journey. A special privilege for us, and a warm welcome to you, sir, to be here. Thank you. We are also very happy to see the presence of the leaders from the media industry. Some of them are here on the dais with me, Mr. Uday Shankar, Ronnie Screwvala, Amit Khanna. From CII, may I acknowledge the great support that the industry has given to help us in our work on this sector and also to put this conference together. At this year's summit, we brought together the finest of the creative and the business minds of the media and the entertainment sector, the government, the regulator, the academia and the civil society to ensure that the time spent here is meaningful for us all. We believe that the soft power of India's M&E sector can bring innumerable benefits to the Indian economy. The CII theme for this year is accelerating economic growth through innovation, transformation, inclusion and governance. We believe that deploying innovation in the media and entertainment sector and supporting a startup ecosystem would propel us achieve high growth in the and have a high M&E growth too. The factors that will propel growth through innovation in the M&E sector have been brilliantly documented by the Sectoral Innovation Council of the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting. The two-day Big Picture Summit would deliberate on these recommendations and focus on strategies for high growth. The summit will map and put together an innovation plan of action for the Indian M&E sector. We believe that the ongoing digitization will bring transparency and best practices in monetization of content. Innovation and technology will bring new ways to reach out to the audience, cut piracy, and fuel new growth and fuel new growth prospects. We need to put together innovative modules to provide skills and train our future media workforce. Later in the day, we have a workshop on achieving high growth through innovation. CII's vision is to create growth templates in all M&E verticals and bring the industry to speak in united voice for all major issues. India has many more challenges to be sorted, be it infrastructure, education, and inclusive growth. It is the entrepreneurial zeal that is driving the M&E sector today. An innovative push from the government in an enabling regulatory infrastructure and policy reforms will create a world-class knowledge-driven entertainment.